All right, guys, just two things to remember when you're trying to lose weight. One, you have to put the fork down. You're not eating for a small army, you're just eating for one. Calorie deficit isn't just one way to lose weight, it's the only way to lose weight. And two, if you've ever seen The Matrix, you know that just because something's in your head doesn't make it true. So food is not emotional. You have to put it in its place. It's just nutrition for the body. But I passed the sixth grade, so I know from earth science, food, which is concrete, and you could touch it, and abstract things like thoughts, emotions, and ideas you can't touch, so they can't simultaneously be the same thing. That's the answer, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta do the right things, you gotta put the fork down, and you gotta put food in its place. Good luck, I know you could do it, and enjoy the next year.